Captain, I'm an Illyrian. Not from this colony, from far away. Starfleet policy is clear. By not disclosing my genetic augmentation, worse, by enlisting in Starfleet, I've committed a Federation offense. I am resigning my commission and surrendering myself for disciplinary review. I only ask that my sincere desire to join Starfleet be taken into consideration.
Rejected.
Sir?
I don't care where you come from. You're the best first officer in the fleet.
Thank you, sir, but I feel obligated to point out that Starfleet does not allow—
Una, stop.
Chris, that's kind, but I've broken a dozen regulations. I lied to get into Starfleet. According to Federation law, if you shelter me, they could come after you too.
I welcome that discussion. One thing became clear to me on Hedebent 9. Illyrians are severely misunderstood. Your actions in the crisis prove that again.
I just did my job, sir.
No. You defy every stereotype the Federation has about Illyrians. You're an example to them. And to all of us.
What do we do when Starfleet finds out?
You let me worry about Starfleet?